today, to go along with our lesson, we are going to have a little experiment, and we are going to make a cloud in a bottle. We all know what clouds are. It is water vapor collecting onto particulates, which are either smoke or dead skin cells or ash or dust in the air. And when water vapor attaches onto that, it actually forms a cloud around the water vapor molecules form a cloud. And so that is what we're going to do today. So we have our materials, which are a clear bottle, and this can actually be any type of clear bottle. A little water bottle would work perfectly, or a soda bottle, just anything you have that's clear that you can see through it. And then matches. So first you're going to start out by taking a match out of the matchbox and unscrew the lid to your clear bottle. So you're gonna let it get a little cloudy in there before you drop it. And then immediately put the cap on there to get all that smoke in there. And then you start squeezing the bottle. And if you can see it, it's a little cloudier than when we first started. And the pressure of a squeezing, it changes the pressure in the bottle, which actually forms a cloud. And that, we can relate this to high pressure in our atmosphere as opposed to low pressure. And when there's high pressure, there's usually water in the air and usually clouds. And so this is a good simulation of our atmosphere and clouds. So I hope this works well for you, and thank you for watching.